Hello you guys, this is Annie Reacts, and I sadly have to tell you that I also won't react to MLP anymore. Yeah, it's a sad day. This channel started as an MLP reaction channel. My name was Burden Brony Andy back then. It was a really hard decision to make, but as I said in my previous video, I really needed time for my German channel now, and My Little Pony is taking lots of my time, and it always gets striked again and again, and it keeps getting on my nerves even if I do cut reactions. So yeah, for a while I thought I was fine, and I got problems again, and now I really had to make the hard decision not to react to My Little Pony anymore and to keep reacting to stuff that is easier for YouTube to accept, so to speak. Anyway, I want to talk with you about the episode still. Still want to tell you how I feel about the episode, so you know my opinion. So let's start with Road to Friendship.
Absolutely horrendous. Okay, this needs some serious work.
But I do like and don't like this episode a bit. It's a sweet kind of episode between Starlight and Trixie and their friendship. But it's really weird for me to see that they actually failed at some friendship points. Like, they failed with their attempt to have a big journey together, and the solution in the end is, hey, we can't do that together. This is of course an advanced friendship lesson, but still made me feel like, I don't know, maybe I'm just I just want to see more harmonic happy ends or something like that. It is okay, but it was a bit anticlimactic, wasn't it? That in the end everything was in vain, and they're like, okay, at least we learned that this is not something we do again. So I'm kind of torn on this, because it is a great lesson, yes, but it was not the greatest experience for me as a viewer, if you get what I mean. The song of course was great, but I have to say that this is there's this little line where they are like, only 9 seasons or something like that, and I was like, okay, this sounds definitely like the writers telling us that that My Little Pony is over in 9 seasons, so the 9th season will be the last one, which we all expect, or many of us expect, that this is actually the case because of the leaked stuff, the emails, and the information that they want a new generation to start. Well, it's both kind of sad, and it's also kind of exciting, because I do think that My Little Pony Friendship is Magic is coming to its rightful end. You shouldn't milk this cow much longer. Which is also a reason why I actually could make the decision to stop reacting to My Little Pony, because it's not as it's not making me as excited anymore as it once did, which is really sad, because once I was firing, burning for it, like, it was really, wow, I love this so much, those characters, and now it's like, well, the main characters are not that interesting anymore, now the student characters are interesting all of a sudden. And the whole tone of the series changed a lot. The reason why I originally fell in love with this show is really not presented in this in these recent episodes anymore. And so, yeah, that's all I can say to that. But anyway, the song was really good, really. I enjoyed it a lot. I think it was a really dick move from Starlight that she just sold the property of her friend. Who told you that this is something you are even allowed to do? What the fuck? And it was really heartbroken to see Trixie cry over this. The Settled Arabian dude, I don't know what to think about him, because he's a bit weird. He's like helpful and stuff, but then he doesn't want to give her back the wagon, or help her find the other wagon, because he should know that the trade was actually a bad trade, an illegal trade, because the property didn't belong to Starlight. I mean, even in the end he says, like, I don't think you're friends, you have to prove it. Oh, if they're not friends, you still trade the stuff that actually belongs to her not friend from her? What? I don't know, I mean, I don't like this guy, and I like this guy both. I don't know what to think of him. I get a very weird vibe of him. He acts kind of nicely, and then again he does things that are not nice, then again they seem to be nice, and it's weird a bit, honestly. I love the weird friendship chant. I hope they will actually do that again and make that a regular chant between those two, between them, because that would be just kind of charming as a reminder of their repaired friendship or rekindled friendship. Rekindled friendship. Yeah, the ending gag was nice. And here we are at the ending where they're like, okay, so we are not supposed to do this together. And this is fine. I like it. It's also not that I'm always for harmonic behavior or whatever, because I sometimes do enjoy the bickering between those two and some of the fights. But this seemed really like a journey for nothing in a way, other than learning that we shouldn't do this again. And I don't know. Didn't satisfy me. Not really. If I would have to rate this episode from 0 to 5 stars, I would give it three stars, not more. I think that's good enough for me for this episode in my eyes. Well, so much about that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. See you on the other side. Bye.